is this thing you've got anyway?
Well, it's not a thing. It's a picture. In honor of the grease monkey goddess.
Who?
Sydney! I want to express my love on film.
Dude.
No.
Not like a stalker or something.
Just an innocent display of affection.
Innocent.
So, first we find a spot where we open up. Then we bow our heads in deference to the garage of our goddess.
You want to go all the way to the garage?
Why don't you just ask her for a picture?
No way! That would be creepy.
And if you don't start showing some proper respect, you're gonna have a bad time.
Yeah.
Thank you. Look where you're going!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. How far are we going?
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah!
No cause for concern.
Feels so sluggish, indeed. Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Thank you. thought you'd never ask!
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, Lover Boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, and wedding bells in the air.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Other prey out there.
But only one bird that big. Imagine the gill I could make. Hell of a lot more than I'd make hunting small fry.
Take a look.
Hey,
was to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Huh?
Over there.
Show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
To rest up before we set out.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Special.
Stylish as always. Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can have.
Things considered, he says she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.